Oh, sweetheart, what's your name?
Give it up for Jess!
How about that one? Are you a shredder? You a badass? You're gonna make us all look fucking stupid up here. I don't need a lot of help doing that. I do a great job of making myself look stupid. Okay, wait, she's gonna need some in-ears. We're gonna have to do this backwards. See, this is the rigmarole that we have to go through before we get on stage. We get this shit shoved in our ears and all this crap. We get hooked up to the world back here and blah, blah, blah. So we can hear. So when I'm screaming stupid shit like, you look so much cuter with something in your mouth, I'm at least in key. Close to it. Yeah.
That's a no.
See, now instead of me just being in your ears, now I'm in your fucking brain. I feel so bad. Because all the crew members that have to wear these, they get to listen to me scream like, make some fucking noise! This is what we scream now for years on end. It's just like, they must have my voice in their head while they're trying to go to sleep. I feel bad for them for that. Jess, you ready? Make some noise for Jess, you guys, come on. We've never had a female come up and jam with us before. This is the first.